बिफोर आई लीव दिस प्लेस अ क्विक रिव्यू अबाउट दिस होटल. पार्किंग 8 out of 10, स्टे 8 out of 10, फूड टेस्ट इज गुड 8 out of 10, एंड बट इट इज एवरीथिंग इज ओवर प्राइज्ड. सो सपोज इफ यू टेक अ सैंडविच आउटसाइड विच कॉस्ट अराउंड 50 to 80 rupees, हियर इट इज अराउंड 200 rupees. So food is very costly here. There are no hotels nearby. You have to eat here only if you are staying here. The ambience outside is very nice. 10 out of 10 for that. And also the customer service is very good. And they're very kind. They will let you know everything, the way to explore and all the places here. Now I'm going to the government office to get the permission. I don't know, today is Holi, maybe open or not. Let's see. And wish me luck. Today I went Hampi through road, so which is about 20 kilometers. So right now I will be going in the boat, so it will be like half the distance. First time my bike is going on a boat. I don't know how to swim and it's a bit scary for me.
Good news is that the office is open and the officer who is in charge of this thing, he is in the meeting and I need to wait for half an hour, and I think I may get the permission.
And finally I got the permission after waiting for an hour. So they did not give me a letter or something, so they told you go and shoot, if some must then you can call us or you can give our number to them, they will allow to shoot. But anyway, at the end I got the permission and now I have very less time. I guess 4 to 5 hours, and memory on my phone is very less. The plan right now is I'll be covering Hampi and I will try to show usually as much as I can. I'll be not giving any information about Hampi, but there are many places to see here. I may not be able to give every information about Hampi in this videos. If you want to know all the details about Hampi, then you should definitely visit here and know more about Hampi. But I will try to cover usually as much as I can.